And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica. Now, this video may be a little short. We're going to go get the vehicle console, which we need to go in this direction. We need to go check out this life pod anyways. Once we do that, I'll probably end the video after a little farming. But let's see where we end up. I also need to do an inventory on the new base to see what we need. I don't think we need any more titanium. We have two storage units full. But I had to go back inside the Aurora to get the module that we forgot to pull out of the Seamoth vehicle bay. Surprisingly, nothing respawns back in there, so it's pretty interesting. Find that place, it's sketchy. Going into the bubble, I think. That's a different place than that. Ow. Look, there's a double bundle. Definitely want to check out that wreck there. This is either really good or really bad. I have a feeling that we're in Reaper territory. Might want to make this quick. Alright. Mosey around here. Thermal plant. Power charger. Definitely need that. Give me. Cool. We have that special battery we need. Alright, I want to get some more O2. I know passages down here now. Blueprint acquired. Put it like right here so I can jump in if I need it. Ah, that's a hole. Alright, I'm just gonna mosey around this bit. Do I have to cut open down there? Let's see if I have anything more that can be researched in here. No, okay. Really enjoy playing Subnautica. I just get really upset and aggravated with all of somebody six plugging out or sitting here fiddling with the instrument. not really a game if you have to sit there and wiggle the sticks and pray it's gonna work, you know? Something like that's fun. Same thing just with your chat. It's not exactly fun if you gotta worry about people trying to start crap. And people question why people don't go on there anymore. Just be over here jamming, mind my business. Ain't getting tangled in that crap. I must say, I do feel better after doing the cease and desist order against that one person. They know who they are. Primary part they're looking for, but I do believe there should be other parts around here. Still gotta check that up there. Oh look. Looks like a prawn suit piece. Yes it is. So when we use the vehicle upgrade or terminal, we can upgrade this. Which is good. This way if we break this one, we can make a new pressure module. The one we have is free. Oh look, some shale. So shale is this little blue rock. I break it. Hey look, diamond pop up. It can be gold, it can be lithium. I do need to go over to the island, the one that's actually mounted to the ground, and get some more lithium. I do know that much. Alright. Looks like we have a ventilation system there. Hoping for titanium, or not titanium, silver. That'd be actually kind of fun to explore when we get the other thing, big submarine thing. There was something over here I wanted to check. I guess I can't find it, so I guess nothing. Oh, there it is. And more time, which I don't really need.
Diversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Hello, anyone home? No, some nasty, gross bar.
Blueprint acquired.
Something we'd actually need. Grab that. Probably gonna need it.
Blueprint
get through this. I can't really swim through it. Wow, as soon as we get that bronze, we're gonna be... Alrighty. Good. Well, not bad at all. Let's go ahead and get rid of that nature bar because it sucks. Alright, let's go here. Objects. Save this room. Alright, right here, there is a life pod way down there. Into the great depths beyond! Can't be good.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Integrating new PDA data. Doi. Here's some more blood sucking fish. Doi. Glass, doi. Integrating new PDA data.
way. He's really hell-bent on trying to get in here. Farther down there, because if I do, the sea moss will implode. Let's not go back home in the end. I definitely gotta go to the island, so go get me some more lithium. Basically, I'm prepping to build the big submarine. I know I'm probably not gonna get it anytime soon, but I like being prepared, so. Kind of like when that one person wanted to start grappling with the air jet, and I'm always prepared. I'll sit back for 4.5 years, and then eventually I'm like, eh, you know what, enough of your crap. Make it, them think like, seem like they won, but they didn't. They thought they did. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Okay, got the back of this. Can't see. Ooh, that's my. Really questioning where we are right now. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Exactly. I mean, you see this kind of like mushroom glowing, like tadpole crap, like floating stuff, that's a bad place to be. This is where the Leviathans. Where are the Leviathans hang out? We are in a bad neighborhood. And it's really close to our base. Isn't that nice? trying to set it up where I know how much I have of each one material to a certain degree. Looking like I have a surplus of titanium currently. It's a good idea moving the base here because I have almost unlimited titanium over here. Almost. I will go ahead and build this like right here because we know I'm going to be using this. Is there any way I can plug it up? Alright, I need advanced wiring kit, 2 rubies. Wow. I wish I knew I needed ruby, because now I have to go all the way back to the pod 19 to get it. What kind of wiring kit? Advanced. I can only start it silver ore. An inventory of ruby, I guess. Alrighty. Put my gold. Go on a lovely adventure again. Well, back to Life Pod 19.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Directly in front of us, that cloud you see over there. There's an island over there that has tons of titanium on it. So, yeah, it's not titanium. I keep saying titanium. It's got tons of lithium that I want to make sure that I can get a good stockpile of. Weird, even though we visit the lifeboat, it's not popping up as a signal. What's annoying? 61% of my battery is gone, or still good to go, like, whee! I got a constant urge to pee on this game. Well, any game that it's a war game, you always get the urge of, I got the urge to pee, but I got nothing to give. Same thing in VR chat, my Phantom Sense. I'd be in a pool and I'm like, wow, suddenly that gives me the urge that I want to take a piss. Basically. Of it just in case. Probably don't need it, but I would get more anyways. Lead. Oh, let's see. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Not bad at all. Really stupid idea being a network of caves. Really good idea. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Current too. Much better. Let's go ahead and do some repairs. So did I unlock the moon pool? I don't think I did yet. Can't be. It's too early. I guess so. So that's why I want to unlock, because that's going to allow us to do a mobile base, basically. Pretty much, and it's going to be very difficult to get all the parts. Prawn suit's even harder. Cool. We've got the, I currently have this one right now. We need to upgrade to that, so we definitely need more ruby. And lithium. We did a lot of stuff. Thermal, convert heat at medium efficiency, so that will be good when we go and build a base really far down. Need to find these alien containments. We have that, we need to finish that actually. Might get that. This is this product to grab. We have the Mark One. I'll have to play around with it. We'll have to make that suit to go down deeper. Alright. So, we need to get more ruby. Got a ton of going right now. I do need to go out and get me more what do you wanna call it? Copper, but for now I'm happy with what I have. Let's just get ruby off this trip. Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Next run, we'll go get a bunch of lithium. You guys get an idea of what I'm basically doing is making sure we have plenty of stuff so we can create more stuff. Pretty much. Probably gonna have to start expanding again regarding inventory spots. Y'all sneeze. Not bad at all. Always keep extra Barry backup, please. Playing around the demon butthole. That's what I call this trench. Technically it's a trench, but that's what I call it. When you're poking around where you probably shouldn't be, you know. Lithium, we got a nice amount of ruby. Well, if I'm coming back over here, I might as well get as much as I can. I can't wait to get the prawn suit. Look at all that. What do you want to call it? All that primary resources, that looks like titanium deposit. Copper ore, which I have to use. this? I'm gonna go follow this cave. Oh, you can see the cave. Seems to get smaller. Looking for copper right here. Titanium, copper, coal, gold. All right. Hello there. Oh shit. Time to go here. Don't like those things. You'll tear yourself apart. That's why you need those cyclops. They know when to leave it alone. I don't know if I like how close my face is to that bio there.
Thank you.
Lithium, we're definitely gonna need more silver. Silver ore is such a pain in the ass to get. Hopefully I don't need that anymore. Those sucks. I buried him. Jesus. So I might be having power problems when I run the Cyclops, huh? Damn. Alright. So I definitely need silver. I definitely need copper ore. Definitely need silver and lithium. So we'll go to the island real quick and resupply on that stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Silver has decided to spawn back yet. Doesn't look good. it's also a decent spot to get quartz. Also a good place to farm titanium, some stone pieces on it. And also is a good place to get silver, to a certain degree when it decides to spawn back. I'm just seeing if there's anything worth hopping out for.
Integrating new PDA data.
There. I am so glad these things don't attack it, because yikes. Have I been there before? I might have been. Let's go find out. I'm pretty sure I've checked this out already. It doesn't hurt to try to check it out again. There's a quarter right there. Of course I have my build tool equipped. Forward, up. Okay, more titanium. This door's not open. Hey, look, there's still stuff in here.
Blueprint acquired.
Down there.
30 seconds.
Oh boy. There we go. Snooping around is not so bad. Bad! sure what my beacon's only down there. I'll have to swim all the way over just to oh no, my base is way over there. Well, I guess this is about to become a very interesting trip. That really sucks. I wonder if I can smack it with a knife. Watching out.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Come on. You can do it. All right. We're good. It's unstuck. Oh, I was just sitting there like, crap. I'm gonna be swimming back. I'm like, yeah. Ah, crap, I'm gonna sneeze. No. I'm using one of those mics where I can just fold it up. I don't know if you can hear me or not. I've been having problems with this one. Alrighty. Into the boonies. Alrighty. Stranger danger. Gonna wanna put this buoy down just say at island 2. Island 1. As they call it. Knows I'm here. Run away! No, you'll be scalded in my flashlight. Stop it. There's upsleep room. Okay. This is good. Ooh, what's this now? Looks like something I've been here. Underneath the island? Oh no! Why is there a hole underneath the island? Why is there a cave? Why? Oh wow, that's a freaking cave. Alright. Something useful down here that I can see. So I'm just going back up. Is there, so I came in this way. Gold we just collected. And it keeps trying to encourage me to come down here. But I don't want to die. And that goes to nothing. So far. Trying to find a better up point. Probably should go around the other side of the island right now. Let's do it this way, it's more interesting. need a pod soon. Jail. Simon. Come this way. Yeah, let's not fall down there. Bud. I'm gonna go this way. You guys eat all the lithium. Did. Allows us to make lithium batteries. Some decent lithium on here. worn out batteries. I got tons though. Do, 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 do. And honestly, I have no idea why I am in this cave right now. Couldn't tell ya. All I hope is I can get out of here in one piece. Ah, so I'm up here. Alright, I'm starting to get some memory. Huh? Or an idea of where I was. Of what an alien power cube is for. I have a feeling that all the stuff we just collected from those caves does not respawn. Which means we need to start really deciding what we want to do with the resources that we have. Basically, don't waste stuff. Ow! Oh, stop it. Alrighty, I'm gonna go start figuring out where I gotta go to. Actually, you know what? We'll go back to the base.
Welcome aboard, the moon. Captain.
Get that all squared away. If I have enough resources for it. I think I do. Ah, I gotta get table quartz, okay. I actually know where the quartz are. Or not the quartz, the what do you want to call it? That mushroom-like plant thing we need. Then I gotta go make thumbnails! burning right through my thumbnails faster than I can make them. That's how you can tell I'm enjoying playing a game. I believe it's either Monday or Tuesday. I can't remember what is today. I think today's Sunday? I don't know. It is Sunday, okay. So Monday I have planned to play Wizard War 1. Although I might just play Subnautica, I don't know. Really depends on my mood. If I'm in the mood to play Wizard War 1, then I'll play Wizard War 1. If I'm not, then jam out. 5-0. System. Wow, that's cool. Find out what kept making holes in the base. Is it like spiky like plant thing over there? Apparently if it shoots thorns at your base it causes some hole breaks.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, nice. having this in place already, I can just take it off the wall when I'm in the Cyclops. This makes it easy. Probably make the fabricator, but I really don't feel like it. See, I gotta get 20 artifact pieces for that. Yikes. Titanium ingots. 2x ingots. I'm gonna go look around first to see what I have for. Titanium ingots. Moon pole. This.
After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
be nice to be a Parker sea moss at night. Okay, we got that. We need 3 pieces of titanium. 1, 2, 3. And a computer chip. What do I need for a computer chip? Quartz gold. Modification station, meaning I can't make it at the vehicle base thing. It has to be made at the modification thing. Meaning, looking for it. Modification station. All right, what do I need for it? Is that all? Thank you. trying to center it. Capacity tank, lithium. Looks like the mic is still working. Wow. Alright. Gotta end the video. I just realized 1 hour and 40 minutes. Oh! Classic ingots, which we already have. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.